So my name is Amy Kerker, and I teach at Washington Elementary School, and I teach music. And during normal times, I have about 200 or more students come in and out of my classroom every day. And if you were to pop in, it might kind of look on the surface like a party sometimes. We have a lot of fun in here. We do singing, dancing, play games, we play instruments. But below the surface of all of that fun stuff, we actually do a lot of work. And the kids don't even know that it's work sometimes, because hopefully they're having so much fun. But if you were to see us playing a game, for instance, they might be working on learning how to sing a new pattern, or they might be learning how to move by passing something to the beat. And we take all of those concepts that we're working on through games, and we move them closer to being able to read and actually write the music notation. We have about 20 music teachers that teach all the music from kindergarten through 12th grade, and that covers general music and things like orchestra and band and choir and mariachi and marching band and lots of things for the kids to do all the way up through high school. There is so much anecdotal and research-based evidence that music education helps students do better in school and in life, and that's really important. But to me, beside all of that, it's important to my students because of the joyfulness that I see when they come to music class every day. And I think even more than in maybe any place else in the school, when they come to music, you can see the joy on their faces, whether it's playing an instrument, trying to get something on that instrument that they've been working on and finally getting it, or doing a folk dance with their friends, or singing a song that they really enjoy. They have a lot of joy when they come to music, and music is great, not just for joyfulness, but lots of other emotions that music can bring up. And it's good, and it's important for the emotional development of our students as they go up from elementary school through high school. The levy dollars are huge for the music program here at Wenatchee School District. The levy dollars fund all of the music specialists in the district, and they fund all the musical instruments that the students get to play, the purchase of the musical instruments and the repair of the musical instruments. It also goes into the mariachi and jazz festivals that we put on every year for our students. And it purchases music curriculum for our students, as well as professional development and technology for the music program. If the levy passes, it does not mean an increase in taxes. It just means a continuation of the commitment that the community has made to funding these programs for our students.